after photographs. It comes after the death of a 15-year-old student who killed herself after enduring months of verbal assaults and threats from her classmates.
I struggle to get there. I just feel so alone.